Daddy, I want you to pray for me, please. Daddy, my business for this prayer has scrambled, Daddy. Daddy, throughout yesterday, I couldn't sell anything. Instead, people are buying from other people, but I'm here.
All right. Kneel down. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
MC Abba, I decree.
Amen.
And I declare.
Yes, sir.
From today henceforth.
Yes, sir.
Your business shall flourish.
Amen.
Your business shall breakthrough on all sides.
Amen.
You shall experience breakthrough like never before.
Amen.
My family shall buy from you.
Amen.
My wife shall buy from you.
Amen.
Shall buy from you.
Amen.
Your church shall buy from you.
Amen.
Breakthrough on all sides.
Amen.
You shall begin to receive favor from right, from the left.
Amen. Amen.
Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Do this and many more you do for us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Rise up.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir.
Rise up. It is well.
God bless you, sir.
God bless you. It is well. So, my son, the Spirit is ministering to me seriously that this is your year.
Amen.
This year shall break through on us.
Amen.
In fact, what the Spirit is telling me, in fact, I cannot begin to narrate everything for you.
Yes, sir.
This year, in fact, get ready.
Amen.
Get ready for another show.
Amen.
Get ready to open another show.
Amen.
The Lord is expanding you.
Amen.
The Lord is giving you breakthrough on us.
Amen.
You have business like never before.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
So, Baba, what kind of business are you into? What kind of business do you do? Because what I'm seeing is that you have breakthrough on your side.
Yes,
what business do you do?
By the grace of God, I sell coffins.
You sell coffins? Look, Jesus.
I don't know that I sell coffins. You sell coffins?
Yes, strong coffin.
I can even give you one. I can make one for you. Your wife. I don't give you your hand before.
Holy Ghost fire, brother Jesus. And say, Baba, I shall not buy from you. My wife shall not buy from you. The church shall not buy from you.
Papa,
now your one shop will close down.